Okay, so this is not my real voice. I just wanted to say that, like, this is my real voice. Like, no, it's not. I'm using a editor to edit it, because my voice is literally so ugly. It literally sounds like a child. So I'm just using something to edit it. But this is a tutorial for my friend. Also, there's different brushes you can use, because I really feel bad that she's getting emotional that she can't use it, and that is okay. I used to get emotional too because I didn't know how to use that. One time it took me like an hour to get used to an app because I couldn't do it. So, yeah. And if you want to, you can put this as your profile picture because it's so ugly. I hate my thing. I think this is really ugly. So you can put this as your profile picture if you want. I'm about to erase it. All of it. Yeah, I'm about to erase it all. And I feel really bad that she... Also, I love the drawing that you gave me. It was beautiful. The most beautiful art ever. I'm so happy that you made it for me.
Okay, so this is like a 5 second... This is like a 5 second voiceover. So yeah,
and
actually I'm talking this
part.
So this is proof, because I'm literally just about to get this to a different voice, so yeah.
You'll put the name right here in case you want as your profile pic. Anyone? For your profile. Have it? You can put your name right there. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like and subscribe. You better like and oh my gosh. No, I don't want that. Nothing. Oh my gosh. No. Well, I hope you like that. Oh my gosh. So if you need anything else on how to do that, then just ask me. So yeah, bye!